Here at Apparatus Incorporated, we are looking for a recruit that is adept at sound wave implementation. If you believe you require the necessary skills to go above and beyond this short list of requirements, then please continue with this video. Here we have the main menu. We strongly desire an uneasy, eerie, simple, effective, and yet memorable soundtrack to be played. This should make the player feel nervous to begin their employment. As we begin, the player is literally thrown into the workplace by some mystical portal. We don't know where it came from. This is where the player will show that they are capable of being our new recruit. Here they should feel welcomed, but not too welcomed. We don't need any repeats of last week's recruit. Rest in peace. So, if the new recruit is lucky to make it this far, they will get to sign their name in their own blood and feed it to our beloved apparatus. If I had to describe the music here, I would say intense decision making. Do you hesitate? Do you just do it? This is what the player should be going through in their head. Take note, we do have a mini game. Here, the music should change to something fun and positive, completely and humorously different from the rest of the game. Now we come to the claw room. Here the player blows up a wall with a javelin? How the f*** does that work? Okay. Sure, anyway, here we desire fun but eerie. We love eerie. Actually forget this. The whole game should make the player feel a mix of emotions like eeriness, obviously, fearful, intense, and simple. Now here's some mediocre best effects. We hope you enjoyed your time with us at Apparatus Incorporated, and if you're lucky enough, you'll be our next victim. I'm sorry, I meant sound wave implementer. I always get those two things confused.